now I'm just going to practice some changes of direction, just to see when I'm on a turn that I have the same amount of control. Maybe pop a smaller circle in now, see how that's going. Is he around my leg? Is he on my outside rein enough? Could be better. Let's work on that. A bit more impulsion, my inside leg. Okay, so he's easy to turn, that's not the problem. But it's just the sharpness there of the hind leg.